In this tutorial, we are going to convert coordinates stored in a table into points on a map to display lodging locations in one of New Zealand's national parks. The coordinates are stored in a CSV file that we will add to the project. The CSV currently contains the data in latitude and longitude. To display these coordinates on the map, let's use the XY table to point tool. After the export, we have a new feature class in our project that has been added as a layer to the map. There are a few lodging locations not included in the CSV file, but we have some address information for them so we can find them with the locate tool. After locating the complex of several buildings, let's create a feature for the new feature class. And now let's copy the layer from the 2D map and paste it into the 3D scene so we can further explore the park.